T-Topless 2. This is the new gear loft and the spray shield and the gull wing open on the starboard side. On the port side we have it rolled up with this bungee ball around it to keep it in. The windows open up with zippers. Completely seals around the front here with Velcro across the top so rain doesn't come in. Again, you can open these windows. And you can still use all your six rod holders that are optional on the Montauk.